Hey guys, it's me, Lisa ASMR. It's thundering outside. Can you hear it? Figured this would be a great time to do my puzzle and have you help me. My sister got me this puzzle. Eleven. Now the one I place on Stranger Things. I love the actress. She's so down to earth, it seems. Earlier today I had a live stream and I'm probably not posting this today. I'm gonna post it a different day. I wanted to thank you all who were there to interact with me. I had a lot of fun interacting with you all. She loves to grunt for some reason. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good girl? You're such a loud breather though, baby. You gotta tone that down. Stranger Things. It's a 500 piece puzzle. Puzzles. It's hard to ever get anyone to do them with me. Mr. Beardman said he would, and then he never did. But he does play double solitaire with me, so I can't complain. And Bioshock. I'm gonna take you. Imagine Thunder being a female. Inches by 24 inches. I just realized one has shorter hair and one has longer hair. It's different seasons. I like to keep up the cover like this so I can see it, so I know what to look for. So I'm gonna put that beside you. Put the pieces in it. yeah. Hopefully you're okay with it. I dropped some. Last time I dropped some was the Harry Potter one. And I wasn't able to get him back. It's missing a piece. You've been a fucking baby. I got a plan. Are you okay? You wanna say hello? You wanna say hello? It's lightning outside. There we go. And here comes the rain. Alright, so I've been taught to do edge pieces first. The hard thing about doing this puzzle, there's a lot of black pieces with no design inside them, so I have no idea where it goes in the thing. But that's what we like about puzzles. We like a challenge. You're gonna help me, right? Don't make me do this all by myself. Ah, here's one with some red. Not quite. So close, but not quite. Oh, darn. What are you doing over there? How about you help me look? Listen to all that rain, isn't that beautiful? Oh, it's a rounded puzzle, so it has round corners. Interesting, very, very interesting. Try these right now.
it's either on the bottom or the top. Oh, it depends on how you look at it, which, looking at it this way, is how it's supposed to be. And red. The lighting's so pretty. Give me a second. I'll be kind of interesting. We can see the sky. We'll see if you'll see any lightning. Oh, there it is. I was like, did I seriously lose a rounded corner already? Okay, so these three don't fit together, but they're there. And that doesn't fit together. Are you gonna help me out or not? You just wanna listen to the rain? Okay, fine. Listen to the rain. Great. The purples together right now. Did I get it? Nope. Darn. Nope. Darn. I don't think that's a match. This is hard. Oop, my sister's here. Make sure you have a great day. We'll see how long we have some alone time before people come downstairs. Oh, it's me, puppies. Sorry. You haven't been very helpful with this, you know? Should help me some more. Okay. So, nope. These are some really interesting insects, aren't they? Has not gone away, which is good. Because I love thunder. What about you? I was a conveyor. What if it was like that? No. No. Nope. Put the corner pieces over there because I don't know where they go yet. So, something that I like to do that Mr. Beardman does not like to do, so it cracks me up, is sometimes I'll be like, sing the Barney song, you know, like, I love you, you love me, we're a happy family, the great big hug and a kiss from me to you, won't you say you love me too? He does not like singing that song with me at all. Even if I'm not even recording him. I've tried twice. He gets so frustrated. I mean, he doesn't get frustrated. He just doesn't like to do it. So it's kind of fun. Welcome back, Princess Mika. Gosh darn. You know those pieces that look like they can fit and then they don't fit? I hate those kinds of pieces because I just want them to fit. Sounds like Mr. Beardman is down in the shower. Well, that doesn't fit. That was not good. Here he comes. It's time for you to be buried again. Are you ready? Peace. Bye. Puzzling. see me still. We'll fix that. I guess I can get you out. I'm glad you're alive. Skinned. There we go. Is Chris be helping me? So that must be her lapel. Yes. Thank you. getting somewhere. So the other nostril. Okay, so maybe that's all the rest of her pieces in there. Let's work on this. We smell twice, and that's pretty great with how I realized. So that's going to go over there. It's going to go here. So E. E, E, E. Where are you, E? Use our two E's. There's a V. There's a baby. Oh, goodness gracious. Let's get the blues together. Let's get the other stuff. So this is the part of the E. So I'm gonna find other parts of the E. Cube. Okay, that's perfect right there. This is really hard. She also has a freaking lapel on her dress. You're killing me. Oh, goodness gracious. This is weird looking. Oh, it's part of the E as well. Okay. Finally, you're closer than trying. Does it look
that. Oh, there we go. Finally. I love puzzles, but I obviously am not the fastest at them. But that's the point of puzzles, to enjoy your time, right? You know, this would go a lot faster if you actually helped me. Oh, okay, yeah, I heard. They'd be going in the same direction. That's an E. Goodness gracious. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Okay, obviously my mind is not in the right mindset for this right now. I don't know where my mind is. But next time bring your A game because you are not very helpful. Much love. Bye. No, I would never have thought that's where it goes. Because the shapes don't match up at all. That's not right. Must be there. Well, it's a puzzle.
That's not fair.
So many. Like that would hit in the correct spot.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be messed up. I thought it was.
You know, I kind of regret, like, I wish I was thinking about it today. If I don't, lamented, is that the right word? Lamented all my puzzles that I completed.
Yeah,
and had, like, a puzzle room, like, with all the completed puzzles. So that would
be
awesome. Cool.
Yeah.
But. Lauren helps me to pack it up and put it away. Take a closer look. Goodness gracious,
this is
this
a
made...
hard one. This is one of the hardest I've ever done.
This is only a 500 piece puzzle.
Oh, well, okay.
Finally finished. Thank goodness. Any last words?
Thank God.
Bye.